Hello guys, once again welcome back to the channel. In this video we will check how to add passport details to e-governance. Now it is important to add your passport details to e-governance. So just open your Mozilla Firefox. You should be using updated version. Just type e-governance, or you can directly go to DigiShipping site. And now you can see e-governance. You can click on e-governance. On the left side you can see e-governance, click on that. Login using your user ID and password. Now you go to update CFAIR profile, click on that. Once your CFAIR profile is open, you can click on documents. When you click on documents, you can see request to add more or update your existing passport, click on that. Now you can add your passport details here. You can select requested, then you can select passport. Now you need to add your passport details. These details you will get from your passport, only your passport number, issue date, place, etc. Then you just need to submit the request. So your passport details will be get added soon. So once you submit the request, your passport details will be added down like shown here. So this is how the passport details are added to the e-governance. So it is important to add your passport details as of now. So thank you for watching our videos. Please do subscribe and support our channel for more videos.